Welcome back to Daikatana. I'm gonna go against my previous rule of only recording two parts in a row just because I wanna see what happens. And let's face it, Superfly is not getting that armor. But to be honest, I'm still amazed that he seems to be behaving much better. He's still not shooting anything. Well, then again, he hasn't really had the opportunity to really murder me, except for, you know, pushing me into that, which he might not be able to do.
Hey, man. Watch where you going.
That's a lot of health, game. I don't think I needed those. Yeah.
Done deal.
Superfly.
I'm on it.
You need it more than I do. 135, is that a glitch?
Nope, don't need it.
Do my stats affect him? Like, it's a serious question at this point. Almost died. Almost fell in the goo. Almost fell in the goo. And we already know that, you know, body parts can get, well, dead dudes can get in the way. Stun? Good. Please don't collect those, Superfly. Thank you.
Look alive, folks. Here they come.
Death spheres. I don't know where the guards are, and honestly, I think the guards are a bigger threat. Oh. Superfly, could you come back here, please?
Somebody call for backup.
There he is. There's the guard.
You gotta be kidding.
That's who I want to kill. They are far more dangerous than anything else in this game, I think. At this point, oh yeah. Oh, he died. My armor's gone, but I didn't take much damage. Oh, take care of that, RPG. Take care of the Death Sphere. Or, you know, die. Whichever. I seem to be really off today. Like, I can't make the mouse do what I want. Which isn't really helping. It's not. Now, Superfly.
I got it.
Get that.
I'm on it.
Get that. And avoid the other one. No, don't save RPG.
You're getting close to that supercomputer complex. There'll be lots of cryotech. No way, Jose! Be careful.
You're actually concerned about my well-being, Superfly? There's a letter here. Well, that was relatively painful. Oh, he's not dead. Oh. Come with me. Come on, Superfly. Now I'm probably out of range to command him.
I'll be there in a sec.
Actually, that wall. What are you getting hurt by? No. Now, Superfly.
I'm cool with
stay
that.
Here. RPG is going to take care of our problems. Hopefully most of them. Ooh! Yeah, let's go back and actually grab these things. 95. I can hold more. There. 120. Not as bad. I know someone's gonna be like, you don't really need the extra... damn it. The extra health RPG,
you
but...
You could just ask me to move.
Stay there. Thank you. You don't really need the extra health, but, I disagree. It's like he forgot what he was doing. Are you following me? Good. I don't want him to. I really don't like this area. There we go. That's one problem fixed. Where is... Wow. How did I miss you? Dodge, you little bastard. Do I jump up on that, or is there another way up there? Yeah, there's another way up there. I don't want to waste, whatchamacallit if I don't have to. Shot cycler rounds. Okay. Beep beep. Beep 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 beep. Beep beep. Lots of beeping.
What's up?
I have no idea where you are, Superfly. Oh boy. Let's just get that. Oh, okay. There's a toss portal down there. I think I'm gonna go get that. Well, trying to stay out of the liquid nitrogen. This is a lot of... You wouldn't be able to breathe in here. You really wouldn't. I mean, the liquid nitrogen would be evaporating. I mean, it would be. This would be... There wouldn't be enough oxygen in this room for us to breathe. We would have to have some sort of breathing apparatus to do so, and I don't think we've picked one up, have we? Where was that?
Watch where you going!
Here we go. Ah. And I think right now that just one point of vitality is going to help me a lot. I mean, it's an extra 50% health.
I'm on it.
Dooby dooby doo. Just 2%? That's all you needed, bud? Can I get in front of you? Please? I don't mind pushing you everywhere, but it's kind of annoying. I need to sneeze. Oh, that's better. Just the one? Usually when I sneeze, it's twos or threes, but not today. No, it's Mr. Print. Oh, there's a bunch of them. Superfly.
Bring it on!
Alright, go ahead. Did you kill him?
Hey, man. Watch where you
go. Good job, Superfly. There's a statement you won't hear me say very many times.
I can't leave without my buddy Superfly.
He's right there.
Mikiko.
Who?
I'm Hiro Miyamoto. I came at your father's request. I'm here to rescue you.
My father? Where is he?
I'm afraid he's dead.
The virus?
No. Mishima's assassins got to him. I'm sorry.
Save your mourning for later. We need to get a move on before any more inmates arrive.
What about Daikatana?
Look, I risked my neck saving you. Let's just concentrate on getting you out of here. The sword can wait.
No, it can't.
Listen to the man, lady. He's making sense. This ain't no time to get greedy.
Isn't it? The sword in question is worth more than 4 million credits.
Well then, looks like we're going after the sword after all. As long as I get my cut, of course.
Don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you.
Assuming we can even find the sword.
Don't sweat it. I know where Mishima keeps his private collection of rare antiques. Gold from ancient Rome, Grecian urns, rare Egyptian jewels, you name it. Anything of real value, he stores inside the vault.
Good. Then I suggest we cut the chatter and pick up our pace. The sooner we get the sword, the sooner we can leave this place.
You'll get what's coming to you. Man, that's ominous. Just a lot. The vault. This is also, well, vault. There is no the. This apparently is the last level before the end of the game. The episode, rather. Also, I hear a golden soul.
This is it. Welcome to the vault.
If the Daikatana is here, we'll find it.
You're giving me two of the plus 100, 200 things right off the gate? There's one over there, one over here. There's a golden soul somewhere. It's probably up there. Gets rid of him right quick. So, armor. Right off the go. Mikiko's also with us. Apparently, her AI makes Superfly's AI look like super genius. I'm not kidding. These are the things I was told. It's up there. It has to be up there. Well, more jetpack action. No? What am I hitting? I'm not...
Hey, clock those shafts.
What?
Check that out.
No problem. I'll stay put.
Why is the... Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm having problems again. Really, it isn't up here. There's more armor in there? Where is this golden soul? Oh! Yeah, no, it's not gonna happen that way. As much as you wanted RPG, it's not gonna happen.
Got it.
Mikiko, I didn't actually want to give that to you. How do I... change between who I'm telling things to do? P? Oh no, this is gonna get complicated, isn't it? Yeah, this is going to get really complicated.
Fine.
Okay.
I'll wait here. Check that out.
I'm gonna have to deal with both of you now.
I'll hang.
You got it.
Okay, both of you stay there. This is going to be painful, isn't it? 82? Okay. Eh, it worked. Bunch of health up there. Ion Blaster. Probably should give, as much as I don't want to, Mikiko a weapon.
I'll be right there.
I'm cool with that.
This is gonna get complicated.
Coming.
Chill, dude, I'm coming.
This is gonna get really complicated.
You got it.
No.
I'm cool with that.
No problem. I'll stay on my way.
I want you, my dear.
Consider it mine.
Thank you. Also, get that so you have some more ammo. Oh boy. This is gonna get really complicated, isn't it?
Did you hear something?
Oh no.
Fine. I'll wait here.
What gun do you have equipped, Superfly? You have the shot cycler, so you have run ammo. I need some ammo too. That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to punch him, but never mind. So there is some health back here. And one massive cable along the top. Oh, you're running low on everything, aren't you?
I'll be there in a sec.
You got it.
Okay. Look alive, people. Time to die a whole lot because of my guys. Because there's two... Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Hey, Kiko, could you shoot? Superfly, don't... Damn it!
Idiot. What?
Oh, boy. This is gonna get really complicated with two people. Like, really complicated. I don't think this is going to be pleasurable in any way. I really don't. Nah, that was a waste.
You could just ask me to move.
I'm gonna get this. Mikiko is going to get that.
You got it.
I said Mikiko is going to go get that. Oh, she's on the left.
Interesting.
Oh, so she has health, ammo, some other things. We need to... Mikiko!
On my way.
Thank you, my dear. Her portrait looks much better than Superfly's.
I'll be right here.
Got it. Consider it mine.
Okay, so she has a bunch of ammo. I need this.
Stop pushing me around.
Yes, dear. I know. I'm sorry. I needed to kill that guy. Anyway, let's try to do this in a logical way.
I'll be there in a sec.
Hopefully in a way that doesn't get them murdered. Or me murdered. But, you guys get stuck on each other? Really? Okay,
you
stay there. I want you to come over here and stay here.
I'll be right here.
I want you to go back over there. Stay there. And runaway RPG. Guys, could you shoot them? Shoot them, guys. I know I commanded them to stay there. But shouldn't they attack anyway? I don't know. Oh boy. Oh yeah, control panel. What? I have no idea what she just said.
Yellow?
Oh god, I have both of them.
How you holding up, Mikiko?
Doing pretty good.
And they're going to talk to each other?
Chill, dude, I'm coming!
Coming!
I could use a horrible joke, but I won't. I'm going to show restraint.
Come
Hi, guys.
Stop pushing me around.
Stop complaining.
Bring it on.
Poison, that's fine. Oh.
Get off me.
That's a little less exciting than the way I reached it the first time. Are you two coming? Damn it, Superfly!
I'll pound you in the steaming ass dust if you do that again!
Well, don't get in my way of... I almost punched Mikiko in the face. Where'd the other guy go? There he is. Lift? Yeah, it's a lift. Ah, okay. Come, my extremely derpy companions.
Coming.
There's Superfly. Can I get a Mikiko up here, please? Kiko. Why are you running off of it?
Hello.
Okay, I need...
Fine.
There we go. Now come to me. There we go. Now at least she's not running off the damn thing, causing me to have higher blood pressure. Okay. That's a room full of dudes.
Time for a beating!
Time for a beating? Okay, good job, Superfly. What is Mikiko doing? Oh, there she is. Where the hell did she go?
Watch where you're going.
Oh, I am out of... I am out of...
I'll cut it down immediately.
Okay, you guys take care of that, because I don't have really any ammo for that gun anymore. She shot cycler rounds. Okay, kids, into the elevator.
You could just ask
something
me to
died.
Move.
Superfly. No. Damn it. I wanted to give those to Superfly. At this point, I like Superfly a lot more.
I'll be there in a sec.
Stay.
I'll be right here.
No. Further away from the door, please. Right there.
On my way. Fine. I'll wait
here. No.
No problem. I'll stay put.
I don't believe you. I really don't.
Interesting.
No, it's not. There's no panel? Oh, it's the panel upstairs. Okay, Superfly. Superfly.
I'll be right here.
Come with me.
I'm on my way.
I'll be right here.
Stay right there. Daddy's going to go upstairs and open the door for us.
Time for a beating!
I don't want to kill my companions. Okay. Guys are doing good. I think. I can't believe I don't have any ion ammo. That really stinks.
We need to get through this door somehow.
When is he gonna start guarding this sector? Look alive, folks. Here they come. Open.
Do I need to jetpack up into the thing? I can't shoot it. Where's Superfly? Mikiko, did you do something to Superfly?
Look alive, folks. Here they come.
Or is he the one who's actually listening
to me?
I'll
be there in a sec.
After them!
After them! Okay, both of you.
You got it.
I'll hang.
You just stay. RPG needs to play with the jetpack again.
Hito.
Yes, dear. Oh. There's a guy down in the liquid nitrogen.
How you holding up, Mikiko?
Doing pretty good.
You know what? He's gonna stay down there. Is this liquid nitrogen? Apparently not.
I'm gonna try and fix this access computer.
Good for you. I'm gonna get these I'm not gonna get those Sidewinder rounds. Superfly. Quiet. Oh. I still don't understand. Rats with very, very slow missiles. Oh boy. It's fine. He didn't die, did he? Oh, look at the time. Yeah, next time, more fiddling with Mikiko and Superfly. Oh boy, this has gotten really, really complicated, hasn't it? Anyway, until then.